Three men are rushed to the hospital after a triple shooting in North Philadelphia. It happened just before 6:30 tonight here on North 23rd. Police say one of the victims was shot in the face as well as the abdomen and hand. The other two victims also had gunshot wounds to the hands. We're told all three men will be okay. No arrests have been made.